Sonakshi, my question is to you. Although a lot of people have just been talking about the little bit of the boxing sequence in this film, but other than that, what are the other challenges that you were met with to take up the role in Holiday?
Well, for starters, it's a completely, entirely new look for me, which you all have been asking me since I first started working in films. When will I break away from the Indian look I have in this film? That in itself is something new that I'm bringing to you. Other than that, I think personality-wise, the role was closest to me because I love playing sports. I am a sporty person. I've played a lot of sports in school and college, and I think it's just a continuation of that. And boxing is a small scene within this college girl who loves playing sports. Boxing happens to be one of them. So I think in a serious film like this, which is based on such an important subject, such a intense subject, the lighter moments come within the love story, and that's where I come in. So
movie mein aapne kafi scene dikhaya jahan pe boxing karte, to real life pe aapne kitne self defense sikhe aapne? Kya aap self defense sikh rahe ya kuch kar rahe
ho? बॉक्सिंग इनफैक्ट मैं इस फिल्म में जब वो सीन के लिए मैंने थोड़ी बहुत ट्रेनिंग अक्षय सर से और विजेंद्र सिंह से ली थी, मुझे इतना पसंद आया कि आज मैंने अपने वर्कआउट रेजीम में बॉक्सिंग को ऐड किया है, एंड इट्स इट ऑब्वियसली हेल्प्स अस सेल्फ डिफेंस आल्सो, तो मुझे वो करते हुए बहुत मज़ा आता है और अच्छा भी लगता है.